Everybody, Ashley Danielson is a registered dietitian for Hy-Vee, and she's here to talk about the free biometric screenings that Hy-Vee is doing next month. And I guess, you know, people have questions about this. We want to start with the very basic one. What is a biometric screening? What does that mean?
That's a great question. So a biometric screening is just a combination of results. So we're really looking to prevent chronic diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, or high cholesterol. It's really easy. So I have laid out what we would have for a biometric screening. It's just a quick finger prick. We take a blood sample. We put it in these machines here. We get the results in about 5 minutes. And then we're able to go over your cholesterol levels, your triglycerides, your glucose levels. We also look at your body mass index, your waist and hip ratio, and your blood pressure.
So is this something you guys have done every year just to get these things going around February? It's kind of a good month for people to do it?
Absolutely. Well, February is Heart Health Month. Excuse me. So Hy-Vee is partnering with Quaker Oats to provide free biometric screenings. So we are going to 150 stores in our 8-state region.
Now, if you're looking to get one of these tests, does it matter what age you are to get it? Is that kind of a particular thing?
Typically, anybody that's about 6 or over gets a biometric screening. Not a lot of kids get it, but as an adult, we definitely recommend it just because some of those numbers, we don't know what they are until we get that biometric screening.
So I just make it in. You said you got to be older than 6, so I do qualify for that, right? So
now,
are you finding more people as they get, like, into their adulthood start to get these things, they realize I gotta take my health a little bit more seriously? Or who's typically coming in for these free February
screenings? Typically it is gonna be adults. Usually that's what I find. It's, you know, it's anybody that has no idea what their numbers are or if they have something hereditary. So as a registered dietitian, we actually do the screenings in the Hy-Vee Healthy U Mobile buses. And so the best part about it is we get the results right away. We get to talk with that patient on their results, how maybe they can change their numbers if they're not within the recommended guidelines, what food items impact those numbers too.
So when can you do these throughout the day? I mean, you're not gonna be popping into Hy-Vee at 3 a.m. and getting this done, right?
Right, so we do recommend a fast about 9 to 11 hours before the fasting. You can have water, and we actually recommend to stay hydrated. All of our stops typically are from 7 to 11 a.m.
Okay.
I'm at the West Des Moines Hy-Vee Health Market, and I actually extended ours from 7 a.m. to 12 p.m. just to give people a little bit more time.
So that's a pretty good window to get a lot of people in there. And you said it's pretty quick results.
Yeah,
to get
about
it all done.
15 minutes for each screening.
All right, sounds good. And remember, that's at all the Hy-Vees that are just, well, not every single Hy-Vee, but all the ones that have like a health market.
Right, so you can actually look at the website, Hy-Vee.com, talk with your local store, your local dietitian, or you can sign up online.
You can always just call ahead too if you're not sure about it being a thing. You can make sure that, hey, do you guys have this?
And right, and we do welcome walk-ins. So it's really first come, first serve while supplies last.
All right, so there's 150 stores that are participating in this, and they getting them get a free giveaway bag too, it looks like, right?
We do.
So that's pretty snazzy result of getting some free stuff.
Yeah, get some things to walk away with.
All right, thank you so much, Ashley. We'll be right back right after this.